Identify yourself. Wait, Gustavo? Is that you? I'll unlock the door for you right away. Your old piece is still in the armory if you want to pick it up on the way. Meet me in my office. It's a surprise to see you here, especially since what happened. There's some medkits in the bathroom, if you need to patch yourself up. Since you were infected, we vacated the entire area. I think some furniture blockaded the exit. It's probably loose, you should be able to move it out of the way. If you go through there, you'll enter the old utility room, and from there, you can go through a hole in the floor and into the venting system, which will come out my office. The last thing I expected to see on that camera was you walking out, my friend, but I'm glad to see you back. In the year that's passed, the situation has taken a dramatic downturn, and I'm not sure if we're going to be able to win this one. The area you was investigating, Tim Lyon, has become overrun with RFF forces, which have released the TV-189 virus into the atmosphere, which, unfortunately for us, means that we can't deploy troops there anymore. Even Russian forces can't go in, and airstrikes aren't an option. There's just too many civilians in the area. It seems they got the whole town held hostage, and it's been spreading to other towns, a rail yard near Kazakhstan, and some old bunkers. They've got a lot of funding too. Millions of dollars have been poured into this. They seem to be a puppet state for another nation. We're unsure of what yet. But we know the leader, Reznikov, we just don't know his location. It's been a year since we put you in that place. So it is a real surprise to see you walk out. I'll inform HQ and the scientist team. You might need to have some tests run on you. We're not sure what made you come back. My guess is that you had an early version of it or something. Since you, no one has come back. It's been an awful year, and now that you're back, Gus, hopefully we can work together to stop this. I'm glad to see you passed your medical, Gus. You're completely fine, and ready to get back into work. To refine your skills to what they used to be, you're going to take part in our combat simulation. In the room ahead, you'll participate in a simulated combat environment, in which you must defeat enemy personnel. Now, these aren't real people. They're simply holograms. However, our scientists have trained it, so it looks very realistic. Also, since you've been back, our biggest intel source has been through transmitters. For every transmitter you get, we will reward you with training and how to perform new abilities. We've also left you a new weapon in there, an assault rifle, and also some ammunition. Good luck, Gus, and I'll meet you on the other side. Thank you. It seems like you passed, just by the skin of your teeth. I'll be waiting for you in the van, just outside, through the gate. From here, we can start your first mission. Well done, Gustav. I'll see you in the van. You're being deployed to this bunker in Belarus. There's evidence to suggest that large amounts of funds have been accumulated in this bunker, and that the RFF is guarding it secretly. Our intel suggests that they have a large amount of cash on hand, rather than using card transactions to try and stay off radar. Your mission? To seize at least $1 million from this bunker, and then return to the boat for extraction. Good luck, Gus.
Thank you. According to the drone, backup is on the way. Grab the million quick, then leave.
Welcome to Kazakhstan. I'm deploying you on your latest mission. Both satellite and aerial footage show a large what seems to be compound out in the country. Accessible only by river, this is in the middle of nowhere. Make it to the tunnel in this rail yard, and through there should take you out to this river. There's some boats there, but be careful, because all of this is heavily guarded. I'll brief you more once you get there. Good luck, Gus. Well done on making it through the tunnel, but the RFF know you're there now. There's probably an ambush waiting on the other side. It shouldn't be a problem for a man of your caliber. Anyways, when you're through the tunnel, go to the boat and follow along the river. That'll take you directly to the compound. Drone footage shows that they're controlling the river too. Good luck, Gus. Finally, you're here, Gus. But unfortunately, your rather disruptive journey alerted a lot of RFF forces to this location. There's two buildings, a server building and the main cargo building. The server building requires a 4-digit PIN to enter. Now, our intel suggests that the PIN to get into this is in a map inside of the cargo building. Work your way through to get to the map, then after that come out and into the server building. Good luck. We're not here for the money, but that mounted turret suggests there may be guards nearby. You need to find and obtain the map. This contains the key to get into the server building. Once you get into that, we can obtain the drives needed to find the RFF headquarters. Good luck, Gus. Welcome to the server building, Gus. Our drone has detected heat signatures inside of the building, means that it's most likely filled with hostiles. However, you're armed to the teeth, so I think you've got this handled. Just collect the 5 hard drives from the servers in the building, then dash. Now, it looks to me like they've boarded up a lot of access throughout the building. However, they left the venting system untouched. That might be your way of access in. And once you get in, it should be relatively easy just to run around and get all 5. But be careful, because these servers mean a lot. Good luck, Gus. Welcome to Long Rock Reef, an island situated in the Black Sea, close to Timaleon. Those servers you see suggest that Reznikov is hiding here. It is your mission to go in and assassinate him. Aerial footage suggests that it's inaccessible from ground due to a high barbed wire fence surrounding the compound. However, there's a way onto the roof around the right corner. From here you can walk along, there's a small drop which allows you to gain access into the compound. From here there is a 6-inch steel door which cannot be broken by thermite and is locked, meaning that you'll have to go through the vent to get in. Good luck, Gus, and be careful. They're on high alert. Welcome inside. Interception of radio signal suggests that Reznikov has locked himself inside of his office. However, we may be able to poison him through the air conditioning vents. Collect 8 totem shrooms. From there, you can cultivate a poison to finish him off, Gus. Good luck. The mushrooms tend to grow in the indoor caves. And with one of the starting genomes for the TV-189 virus. Thank you.
Ugh.